I won't know from the inside anymore how bad things are getting. And how that affects us every single day and the service that we provide to this community. So that's kind of what I wanted to say to you too. So on top of my eternal gratitude to